Hey, who's up for a bite? Wanna come shopping with me, big guy?
Yeah, sure.
Howdy, boys. Say, if you can take a little time out, would you mind helping me track down some more tags?
To ride my chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head! I am not into wildlife. I'm a bad guy.
Stop bitching, start killing.
Biggie, what's the best way to hurt these guys?
What's up? No, stop you look into this.
Get off! Never fear! Prompto's here!
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
Ignis, how many royal arms are there?
As many as there have been kings, though not all will have survived to this day.
It's...
Knocked! Overhead!
No, he's a nice guy!
Farewell.
Get out! here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive. Huh.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Hey, look. This has got to be the stuff.
Bingo!
Wonder what it'll do.
Guess we'll find out when Cindy sprays it on the car.
Looks like we become Cindy's personal errand boys.
Like this!
Isn't it great? Is it
true?
Nope.
Alright.
Lucky you. You're mine!
Not rules!
No big deal.
There you go.
How we hold up?
Come on.
Here we are.
Gladio, do it!
Oh, hi there, opening.
Try this! Breather.
Great range of wares here. Paradise for a technophile like you.
Welcome back. You find the place all right?
Yep, sure did.
No surprise there. Y'all can hang on to that. That's your reward. Spray your car with a coat of that stuff, and it'll keep her looking spick and span. Y'all want to treat the old girl right, don't you? And nothing feels better than driving around in a clean car. Well, hey there, Prince.
Another favor?
You guessed it. Must be written all over my face. You see, one of our regulars tipped me off to something real special. Little thing called a supercharger, and a pretty powerful one at that. You boys wouldn't happen to be interested in one, would you? Fella snatched it from a scrap car, but didn't know what to do with it, so he left it. If y'all want it, it's yours for the taking. Well, ain't you a lucky one? I've got just the thing. What'll it be? What are you fixing to upgrade? What coat do you fancy? How's this? Y'all leave the hard work to me. Fixed her up real nice.
Man, I love how passionate Cindy gets when she talks about cars.
Yeah, it's actually pretty cute.
What? Dude, could you not?
Not what?
The supercharger comes with Cindy's seal of approval. I bet it's...
Such.
And if we... Dance.
Let the kid dream.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
Can I interest you in some shopping?
Might not be a bad idea to stock up.
So how's it going, boys? What can I do you for? These nasties here have been a real pain in the rear. What do y'all want to know? Make sure you're eating right. Oh. Y'all really came through. Now I got enough stock for weeks.
How come you don't do your own hunting?
Did a little when I was a youngin'. Chased down folks begging them for food with nothing but my knife. But that was no life. Ever since Sid came and bailed me out, I only ever used my knife in the kitchen. This here's for y'all. It'll fill you up, and taste good going down.
So he did hunt with the knife.
Desperate measures for desperate times.
That must have been 30 years ago, give or take.
Yeah, right in the middle of the war.
all pretty again. Take care of her, you hear?
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Nox, why don't we sleep there?
They got something special?
A safe place to spend the night? The demons will be coming out any minute.
As long as we keep moving, we'll be fine.
But how can you be sure?
Well, here we are.
stay sharp.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Nice one, Bronco.
These look like they're fit to be cooked. Let's go get us some dinner.
I'd like to wrap that up more quickly. Let us see that it's returned home. Shall we shop a bit?
Works for me. They knocked. You coming or what?
Illuminate!
Thanks for doing your part. Now I'll do my part and return this to that hunter's family.
It's bedtime.
Yeah.
Hey. What's the forecast?
Clear skies, with the temperature rising.
No.
Everything in order?
Yep.
So this is the infamous disc. Hey, Noct, don't you want to get a shot of you in the meteor?
Why not?
Yay! Let's go!
Should be a nice change of pace.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Let me get this shot.
We ought to hold on to this one.
Noct, overhead.
We're outnumbered.
I propose we take them out one by one.
Could you propose a way to finish this faster?
Die on me.
Opening.
Nice one, Bronto.
Thought we lost you for a second.
You ready?
That was a close one.
Too close for comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive. Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.